just a few months ago, may I present to you Winnie Lecter. Look at, isn't she beautiful? Winnie is the daughter of Jenny and Michael and the sister of Lainey. This is exciting, Lainey. And we're going to meet you. Yeah, we're going to Yes. You know, every time a child is born, it's like God is saying to us, I'm giving you another chance. You older people, you screwed up the world. But I haven't given up on humanity yet. So here's another chance to get it right. We have an honor and a duty to make life as good as we can for this little girl, to give her every opportunity to be the person God intended her to be. So, you know, we celebrate. Winnie, we celebrate you. Welcome. And so for the mystery of creation, for Torah and mitzvot, for companionship and love, the warmth of family, for the joy and sacred privilege of parenthood. Yeah, right. Jenny and Michael bring their daughter into the covenant of Israel. Zachar lo olam bri, brito, davar tziva le'elef dor, baruch ata Adonai koret. Ha breathe. Michael, would you read this here? Baruch.
Baruch Ata Adonai, Eloheinu Melech Haolam, Asher Kedishanu B'mitzvotav, Vetzivanu,
Lahach Nisa,
Mivarri, Am Yisrael.
Very good. So, Michael, that's what it's like when you have little kids. So you have promised to bring this little girl into the covenant between God and thee and the Jewish people. And we're going to name her now.
Melech.
Yeah, I know. What more can you say? Eloheinu ve'elohe avotinu v'imateinu kayem et hayolda hazoz la'avya u'li'ima v'ikara shma b'Yisrael batya davora Bat, Michael, Ismacha Av, Bayotzet, Chalatzav, Tagel, Ima, Bifri, Vidna, Zota, Tanak, Dolatihye, Keshem, Shenich, Nisal, Brit, Ken, Tikanes, Torah, Uluchupal, Masi, Tovi. Our God and God of our mothers and our fathers sustained this child through her parents' loving care. And let her be known among our people Israel by the name of Batya. Batya. Batya, which means a daughter, that's right, the daughter of God. And Batya Devora, Deborah. And may her name be a source of joy to her and inspire her to serve our people and all humankind. May her parents rejoice in her and her growth of body and soul, as they have brought her into the covenant. So may they, with wisdom and patience, lead her to the study of Torah, to a life of good deeds, and to a marriage worthy of God's blessing. And let us say, Amen. How about a Shehecheyanu?
Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Shehecheyanu Vekimanu Vehigianu Lazman Hazeh. Amen.
how to get there.
I would take her home. Anytime you need a babysitter, just call me. Marilyn and I would love to babysit. Okay. I guess I should ask Marilyn first. I think. Okay. We rise for the tefillah.
We begin on page 164. Adonai Svat.